I want to talk to you about an act of violence. My name is Van Heflin, and I'd like you to put yourself in my place. You're an ordinary guy, so you're doing pretty well. You've got a girl that you love. And then, without warning, out of your past comes a man who used to be your best friend. And when you look in his eyes, you find nothing but hate, menace, and murder. And because of what you did once, there's nothing you can do now. You try to get away, but you know deep down in your heart that everything is going to end in this sudden, blinding flash of a .45.
Get rid of this guy and be sorry later. That's what you want to do. It's up to you. He dies or you die. It's him or you.
What are you going to prove anyway with your vengeance, your violence? You aren't going to bring those men back. You're just going to smash a few more lives. Enley, his wife, his son, me.
Oh, why don't you leave us alone? Why don't you go away? He never did anything to you. I know all about you. He told me all about you.
What did he tell you? Did he tell you about the men that are dead because of him? Did he tell you what happened to them before they died?